This is the greatest battle in aviation history. Two planes, the Airbus 320 and the Boeing 737, have been at war for over 40 years, billions of dollars, thousands of airlines, and even the future of flying depend on which one wins. But the crazy part, the winner isn't clear, and the story behind this rivalry will blow your mind. The Boeing 737 was born in 1967. Was a small, efficient, and soon become the backbone of short-haul aviation. By 1980, it was the world's most popular jet. Boeing looked untouchable, but across the Atlantic, a challenger was preparing something revolutionary. In 1988, Airbus launched the Airbus 320, featuring fly-by-wire technology and a side-stick control system. It was modern, efficient, and it was built to dethrone Boeing. Airlines had to pick sides. Southwest Airlines doubled down on 737, while EasyJet, Lufthansa, and Air France bet everything on Airbus. Every order wasn't just a sale, it was a billion-dollar punch to the other side. By the late 90s, the A320 was closing the gap fast. Airbus had stolen hundreds of orders, and Boeing's once unshakable dominance was slipping. The rivalry was just about the planes anymore. It was about pride, market share, and survival. Let's take a look at the difference between the two engines. For the 320, typically they used the two engine families, the CFM56-5 Bravo or the IAE V2500. And the newer E320 Neo, they used Pratt & Whitney and CFM LEAP 1 Alpha. These engines are known for being quieter, more fuel efficient, and have a larger fan diameters, especially on the Neo models. For the Boeing 737, on the other hand, mainly used the CFM56-7 Bravo on the NG series and the CFM LEAP 1 Bravo on the MAX series. Because the 737 fuselage sit lower on the ground, Boeing couldn't fit large and round engine. That's why the 737 have the flattened bottom look. It's not a design choice, it's necessity. When it comes to the difference between the flight controls in both airplanes, for Airbus 320, it's a fly-by-wire with a side stick. Pilot inputs go to the flight control computers, which implement laws. In normal law, the system enforces protections, so the airplane resists exceeding safe flight envelope limits. When it comes to the 737, it's a traditional control view. Control yoke with a mechanical linkage augmented by flight computers and autopilot. Pilot have more direct authority than the Airbus. The MAX introduced aerodynamic and software adaptation to accommodate its larger engine and change aerodynamic. Today, Airbus dominates Europe, Asia, and the low-cost market. Boeing still reigns in the US with Southwest, United, and American. So who wins? The truth is both. Airbus and Boeing together shape modern air travel. Without their rivalry, tickets would be more expensive, innovation slower, and flying less safe. This isn't just a battle of planes, it's a war that defines the way we travel.